a good feeling.
What's up, Maraska? Oh, Mickey, yo, get some water, baby. I want a Mickey Mouse. Get the water, baby, do. Get the water, baby. You get fucked, man. The hembam fuck up a man to blood clot. Watch out, Jesus Christ. What up, Jesus Christ. Rasclot. Rasclot. Yo, you don't know your mother. You want to call him on mother, yo? You want to call him mother, dog? You have your mother number?
Call him on mother, dog. Bumbo clot, the man of God, dog. The empowerment fluid, dog. I tag him on over this, about no young bad man. Tell him on the empowerment fluid alone in a bad
man. See it in my back, class. I hit him on after blood clot with the cigarette and the weed, yo.
See it, yeah. Embalming fluid, dog. This man, they are smoke from when he not kill it.
He go kill him, you know.
Man, for top smoke, in a dog. I hit a fuck up your hotel meds, you know, yo.
Yeah, man. Ross clot. Mr. Lecky, man. Ross clot. So it is. Yes, man.
If I did my fluid, you don't have one tech, boy. You were fucked up. You say me things, you fix him, man, you know. I fluid in tech. Mm-hmm. So you run out of sight, me don't know when God. So, man, them have to make sure so they don't take you in a rasta. You understand? See it there, see it me there, dash there. See it there. And the embalming fluid. I hit me a dash way. I hit me a dash way. See? So youth, you don't realize, no take no more of this. Mash up the back up. So you don't take no more of it, youth. No take no more. No more embalming fluid. When a man a go on a cigarette, watch, look funny, watch everything. When a man a go on a skliff, watch everything. Because once you take it, a gun and a gun out. Because if you notice the youth them want to smoke, them more conscious be truthful. So sometimes me they say if I the weed,
mm-hmm.
And me they say I the boom and the rum.
Mm-hmm.
But a man, when a man show me the embalming fluid this morning, you know see, at me say the man almost dead. The man lick up his head, the man.
So that I flew that they use and bomb people.
Yes,
so
dead house. I funeral parlor.
Yeah.
You understand? So we have
so where they get this thing to purchase?
Well, me I don't even know. Me wonder if I man them want the dead body come out of them parlor do it. In my community, me I beg him man them to not take them thing they out.
So, Ella, you think the government should launch an investigation towards this embalmed fluid?
But definite.
Mr. Man, take you come to our work, man.
No proof.